Hello, everybody. I wanted to reach out to the immigration community and give you guys an update on what's been going on. This has been a very crazy and unexpected week, and lots of information has been going around disseminating with regards to immigration and what we should be doing and what we're allowed to do. So I kind of wanted to summarize all of the movements that USCIS and the Department of Justice and the Department of Homeland Security has created in response to the pandemic that we're facing right now. Number one, USCIS is closed to the public until April 1st. Okay, so if you had any type of biometric appointment, citizenship appointment, naturalization, oath swearing in ceremony, marriage interview, employment-based interview, this has all been canceled for interviews scheduled up until April 1st. Now, at that point, they're going to reevaluate the situation and determine whether or not that is going to be extended. But as of right now, if you have an appointment prior to April 1st, do not attend your appointment. Immigration will go ahead, I'm sure, and send a rescheduled notice at some time when this settles in. Number two, USCIS has accepted copies of signatures, not original wet signatures. What does this mean? It means that if you are working with an attorney or there's a petition that requires a petitioner and beneficiary signature and you cannot get that beneficiary signatures at this moment, USCIS will accept a photocopy of that signature on that document. So you do not have to go out of your way and mail in an original signature. If you have a copy of it, you can submit it as part of your application and continue to work on sending in those applications. Remember, USCIS is only closed to the public. They are still accepting filings. Number two, they have suspended premium processing for temporary workers, including the H-1B workers, which we're getting into that season four, and for I-140 immigrant workers. So if you are in a skilled category, your labor cert is certified, and you're ready to move on to the I-140 stage, unfortunately, USCIS has suspended the I-907 premium processing option that you have with your form to get a decision in 15 days. Obviously, they don't have the manpower or the resources right now to dedicate adjudicating applications in 15 days. Number four, the courthouse will be open. The courthouse is open right now to accept filings. But number five is that all of the hearings, masters and individuals for non-detained individuals have been suspended until April 10th. So what does this mean? If you have a hearing date that is scheduled from now until April 10th, your hearing has been canceled, okay? But if you have a hearing coming after that and you're not going to be prepared because you cannot go visit your attorney or you need to have more documentation or you're not prepared and there are things you're waiting on from other people, go ahead and file the continuance because the court is open. Okay, but they're just not seeing any hearings for masters and for individuals in Miami right now. These are the latest updates. Please stay tuned, stay safe, wash your hands, please keep your physical distancing, and hopefully this will pass as long as we do what we're supposed to do and we stay indoors. Okay, until the next update, guys, bye.